Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, some speedrun practice tonight, Assault Android Cactus. Last time had a couple new PBs, which is actually rather impressive, was not expecting that at all, I think with Lemon and who else did I play? Peanut, that's right. Peanut and Lemon, which is unusual. I'm not playing Lemon again for a long ass time, because I don't like it. I don't like Lemon a whole bunch. But tonight, we're going to try a Holly run. We're going to try a Holly run, and I'm hoping for a new PB. Looks like I'm just shy of 54 minutes on that, so let's make it a 53:30 or something. Who knows? Who really fucking knows? Make sure my controls are set here. Yep, looks like we're good to go. All right. Time to get this rolling in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I also turned on the S plus indicator again because I want to know if I get like a casual S plus on a level or something. It really doesn't make any difference for a speedrun, but this makes me feel all warm and fuzzy. Ooh, I hope I don't take a stupid down like right away on level 1. That would be really shitty. Okay. Also going to try to use my secondary a lot more. I think that's really what's holding me back a lot of times, is that I keep waiting to use it for whatever fucking reason. Because I know there's like a new or a big ass enemy coming along or something, so I'll hold off on using it. And then I'll forget to use it or something, even on the big ass boss, so it's like, eh, was it really worth holding off on it? Probably not. Like here, which I'm not sure that was very effective, but whatever. I should have been ready with that one. Oh well, that's all right. That was pretty good, anyways. Buck 12, buck 11, not bad. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. So I just got to be a little bit better. Oh, nice. And I already dropped the chain, like immediately, which isn't exactly a good sign. Oh, and I fucking did the bad thing there. That's right as well, because that'll be fine to kind of shred that up a little bit. I'm going to wait this one out because I am smart. There we go. See? No problem. Seems like with Holly, it's just such a waste. Such a fucking waste of the secondary a lot of times, because it's just fucking... Oh, that was pretty good. That was some good timing there. I want to say I did that on purpose. But let's be honest, that was not on purpose. Bought Dragon's Dogma in the Humble Monthly. Oh, is that in the monthly now? All right. That's cool. I'm actually getting Git. Shutdown for Holly isn't the worst thing in the world, considering you don't need to really aim for anything. But I do want my firepower back, so we'll be getting that back. Oh, nice. And I fucked up the timing on it again, so that's real good. Oh, and I took it down. Great. Awesome. So hopefully I get that back. All right, that's fine. So that was kind of a shitty down to take right away, but honestly not the worst time to take it. S frames per second. Hey, I hear you, man. Sounds like my laptop. Hope to get all three of those, which I did, so that's good. Oh, and then I fuck it up right there. I was hoping to kind of maneuver my asshole around, hit the big guy and hit the turret on the way through, but it's just not meant to be that way, I guess. So this time I'll do it. Damn it. Alright, did not... Oh, am I going to get it that time? Nice, that's what I was looking for. Just to get the double on that. And I don't know if it'll... we'll tunnel through to towards the big fucker. Alright. Wasn't sure quite how much gumption it would have left in it after getting through that string of others there. But maybe we can get the other guy? Nice, alright, that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. Looks like we're on track for a fairly good zone one. Not an ideal zone one, because I took a down in, what was that, second level? But, won't be the worst. Won't be the worst, I think. Can we get that guy right away too, please? Thank you. Alright, maybe we can hit... We hit them both, nice, alright. I'll make up for missing the first guy the first time there. Now, if I was smart, I would have waited to use cannonball until the second turret dropped, but... Well, let's face it, I'm not that smart. Oh, can we maneuver him down? Nice. Okay, that was pretty good. Alright, that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. Looks like we may have trimmed a second or two off of that. Two and change. Alright, new gold. Very good. Not a bad zone one. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. Try to maneuver that one pretty good. Okay, it's still a little bit of overkill there, but that's fine. It's fine. Oh, no. Oh, why did I do that? That was stupid. Oh, well. There should be, still be plenty of time to kind of recover this a little bit. Do that. Oh, I was about to say, why isn't that fucking hitting him? Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna wait on that. Oh, Jesus! Alright, okay, he shouldn't have gotten that close to me. But we'll take it, I guess. Ugh, now this is an ugly embryo fight. Super good. Boom, donk, donk, donk. Alright, let's not take that one in the face, please. There we go. Alright, that was a good second right there. Now, can we get this? Fire that away and hope for the bust. All right, that's a little slow. It's gonna cost us some. Damn it! All right, it cost us about 8 seconds that down, which is pretty typical actually. So, fuck. Back in the red. Oh, that was a good shot too. Nice, wasted. All right, that's okay. I think we still got some stuff we can recover this on, so I'm not too disappointed yet. Kind of surprised at the overall zone one, though. I was able to trim a few seconds. Hackmet was one of the bundled games. Yes, yes, I did see that. Which is cool, but I already have it, which is not cool. Oh well. What are you gonna do sometimes? What are you gonna do? I probably should have waited that one out, actually. Oh well. This one I will wait out, since I'm a little bit more intelligent now. I should have actually grabbed the second firepower on that one. Oh, well, never mind. Doesn't matter. Please stay on that line. Thank you. I think just overall playing a bit more aggressively on the normal zones will help me out a lot. Oh, can I get that last guy? Nice. All right, I'll take it. Beautiful. Good cleanup, too. Holly is great for zone 2. I'll take that. Oof, that's always a little bit scary, those fucking bombs. Oh, we're gonna. Ah, damn it! It's a little bit outside on that aim. That's right. We'll make it work. Battery over here. And that was a very poorly timed cannonball. I should have gone up with that. Hopefully it hits him at least. Thank you. It's not going to destroy him, is it? Nope. Oh, it did. Holy shit. Wow. All right. Apparently those big red ones have a little bit less health than I expected. That's all right. Well, I got one. Full fucking cannonball, and I hit one dude with it. Always great. Alright, I'm gonna take a shutdown there just to make this a little bit faster. Now, can I? I cannot, and that's gonna miss what I wanted to hit too, so woohoo. Good on me for that one. Oh, and that's gonna... Oh, no, that will hit it. Nice. Alright, aim's up a little bit. Oh, can we get that guy on the way through? Nah, damn it. I was hoping to somehow get him over to the left-hand side there. Oh, well. Alright, man. That sucks. ISP Troubles is the worst. Oh, wow. Alright, good. Surprised I managed to wiggle that one out. Hope that takes a few with them as well, sort of, not really. Alright, hopefully none of these give me any problems. Looks like we're clear. Hopefully needled that one out just a little bit. Go. Oh, I missed the first one? How the fuck did that guy escape from it? It was like right on top of him. Oh, did I fuck that up? I did. That's right. Nice. Oh, good. All right. Goop. Nice. Okay. Get a little nuts sometimes. Oh, can we, okay. Did kind of lure him down a little bit. All right. Not bad. Not bad. And we're on to, I think, process. Fuck. And the ones with the fucking conveyor belt throw is the worst. Can we needle those two out? Oh, jeez. And I took a stupid down right there, too. I'm paying attention to where I was going. Kind of following the cannonball with my eyes instead of where I was actually walking to. Oh, bonk. Nice. All right, can we, just barely squeak that one around the corner. I like that. That one too, nice. That was beautiful. Oh, can we get that guy? Yeah, right. Big ass hitbox, I'll take it. Ooh, sneak that one through. Okay, try to fucking... Alright, good. The double again. Oh, nice. Wow. I'm really surprised. It doesn't really seem like I should be hitting those guys, but... Hitbox magic, I guess. Nice. Oh, wow. Good fucking triple shot. Beautiful. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Don't mind me. Just passing through. Don't mind me. Alright, there we go. Wow, really took it back on zone 2 there, though. Woo! I'll take it. Back in the green. Or the gold, that's the case, maybe. Just need enough for level 2. Yeah, not fucking turfing it into her giant ass ball here. Damn it! That's not gonna do it either. There we go, that's a little better. And then we'll end up with that. Oh, damn! Good thing I wasn't banking on that staying a shutdown, because that would have been fucking ugly. Cut a hole. Fuck it. Nice. All right, that was real solid too. There you go. Oh, easy now. Easy, steady. Boom. All right. No overkill there, which is great. Ah, damn. Thought I could sneak right on through. Damn it. All right. Well, we're going to take that a little bit for safety. Oh, fuck. I still turfed it right into her. Nice. All right. It's now a very bad Vespula fight. Oh, yeah. Real bad now. Oh, shit. All right. Cut it through there. There you go. There you go. Wow, that'd be super bad if I actually actually game over on Vespula. Shit. Wow, we still pulled it back a little bit on it, huh? Even with two shitty downs, we pulled back another 3-ish seconds. Incredible. Oh wow, I'm surprised I whipped it around the corner there. Okay, there we go. We'll take it. That's a little dangerous, but whatever. Oh, we're gonna get that one right on through. Wow, what a shot. Fucking threading the needle. Love it. Oh, this will be an interesting... All right, well, we got something there. Oh, I lost the S+. That's boo earned. Whoa, okay. Did not expect that one to actually hit me. Whatever, though. It's fine. We get two of them out of that? Nope, not quite. Oh, so slow. All right, this is not a good checkpoint. Wow. And just sneaking around the corners. Oh, we're not gonna hit that, are we? Nope. Alright, well, stupid down pretty early on is gonna probably lose me a few seconds on this, if not more. Ah, I was stupid and didn't wait that one out. Okay, well, at least it's solid cleanup. Ugh. And then transit. We get all three? No, that's right. We'll take down the one that we've already damaged. There we go. That's what I was looking for, was the kind of... Oh, can we needle that one out? No, not quite. That's right. Oh, careful though. Excuse me, pardon me. Just in case shit goes wrong there. Yeah, waste of a shutdown. Probably just should have waited for it to become firepower. But I didn't. Because that is how good I am. Oh, wow. Got the other guy in the back end. That's pretty good. Will we run around that one? Yeah, nice. Okay. All right. Oh, ooh. I don't care that I dropped the chain so much, as at least I didn't take it down there. Firepower is battery over here. Nice. Good cleanup. Good cleanup. Fuck all those wasp canisters. All right. That's right. Okay, so it's checkpoint, transit, heat, and revolution. Oh, dear. Oh, okay. All right. That's cool. This isn't, though. Go! Damn it. Why does it always happen? Yuck. I'm in a really slow first phase on heat here. Oh, alright. We're gonna avoid all that. Ah, shit. Come on. Oh, goodness. Oh, my goodness. This is a really bad heat. Really bad. Is it gonna do the job for me at least? Oh, fuck. All right, I've lost a lot of time on this now. Let me just get those two out of there. Nice. Okay, get a few on the back end there. Ah, damn. And wait to split the difference on that. Oh well. We'll get those two, though. Eat shit. We nail that sucker. There we go. Okay. Despite a horrendous start here, we're starting to fall in again. Oh, nice. Beautiful. We nail that sucker. Very good. There's going to be that one guy that tries to go out through the middle. Yeah, okay, at least he's going to get burned. There we go. Alright, well, that wasn't super good. Considering the start, but maybe we can still pull out a little something-something here. Oh, there we go. Run around that. Lure him around again. There you go. Okay. Always tend to forget that first red dude. Can we... Nice. Okay, needle him around a little bit. Nice. Knock him down. Lure him a bit. Whoop. Okay, alright, just be careful a little bit. Oh, damn, I was hoping to hit a few more on the back end there, but that's alright. It's okay. There we go, okay. Oh, can we... Ah, damn, I was hoping to lure him around a little bit. That's all right, though. Oh, can we get that guy? Nice. Good moves. Can we get that guy, please? Oh, fuck. Wasn't paying attention to that dude, though. Oh, come on. Oh, that's really bad. I was hoping to sneak through that laser. It didn't work out that way. Can we get that guy? Thank you. Oh, both of them. Great. Okay. Well, that's a little something-something. Oh my goodness. All right. All right, this has turned from a really solid revolution to not a good one. Not a real good one. That's all right. Wow, that's it. Fuck. Should have taken the fucking shut down. Wow, still pulled back up. Wow, 37 seconds on zone 3, despite having two really fucking shitty ass starts on some of those levels, on heat and revolution. Well, revolution is more of like a really bad down in the middle there. I guess we'll take whatever we need to take, though. Okay. Okay, that's a lot of overkill there. Oh, wait, well, didn't really do overkill all that much. Okay, we'll wait on that one a little bit. Gonna try to knock him out here. Nice, okay. Good, good, good. Okay, it's fine. We'll take a few runarounds. Ooh, that's dangerous, but okay. Woo! Okay, it was an okay justice. Not super good. I still lost a few seconds on it, but still a minute ahead, which is really fucking solid. And very surprising. I think my cannonball shots are getting a little bit better. Oh, let go of me, I need that, you little shit. As far as getting a few surprise hits on the back end there. Alright, careful with this. Just go around, wait for it. I think I'm getting a lot better with my my power-up selection as well. Oh, nice. Just barely grazed that guy. Get that guy too. Oh wow, that one didn't hit him. That's interesting. We can get all three there, nice. Alright. Normally I would just take whatever as soon as it shows up, but being a little bit more strategic about the pickups now has helped me out a lot. Especially with a lot more firepowers here. Occasional accelerate. Only taking shutdowns when it's absolutely fucking imperative. Oh, jeez, like it almost was there. Alright, I need to get this fucking turret out of here. Okay, that's fine that I lost that one. Should be able to keep it going until I get another one. Alright, I'm gonna try to... Oh, that's not good. Oh, dear. Oh, jeez. Ah! Oh, my goodness. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Didn't lure that guy properly. Alright, we're gonna do that for safety. He helped me out a little bit, though, so props to him for that. And a good cleanup, too, so... Okay, start to zone 4, I guess. Oh, I hope that hits. Oh, it did. Beautiful. Oh, it was chunking along there. Alright, we're gonna take a shutdown there, because I don't like dealing with those fucks. Can we lure this guy in? Nice. Fucking beautiful. Fucking great. Alright. I missed the first one. Well, it's okay. Maybe we can still engineer something. Oh man, I missed the second one too? Fuck you. Oh, nice. Alright, I engineered the hit there, at least. Can we get both of them? Nope. Sure can't. That's right. On the elevator with a whole bunch of time to spare, I hope. Alright. Brought it back a little bit. I was a little bit off. Aim was a little shitty there. Oh, that's going to be an interesting bit of aim right there. Oh, I thought I was going to just barely shave him. Nice. Okay, good. Get the two on the cross there. All right. Make some good shit there. Can we, yeah, that's going to be on point. Boom! Okay. I'll fucking take it. Keep my firepower rolling here. Ooh, can we get both of them there? Nice. That was a little touchy because I wasn't sure. There you go. Nice. Beautiful. Get the nice cross cut on that one too. Ooh, careful. Pretty good cleanup too. Not a whole lot behind those damn pillars. Focus. Fuck. Fuck. Yeah, those bastards always kind of jig out. Alright, that's fine. Need to delay a little bit for that firepower, which is not the best, but whatever. It's fine. We'll take it. Ooh, alright, we're gonna take that one up there, hopefully. Yep, just barely. Let's see, Holly is like shiitake sometimes. You just gotta have the right positioning. Oh, we're gonna hit both of them? No. Damn, kind of maneuvered himself around the top side there. Yeah, bad transition with that guy trapped behind the side there. Oop, excuse me, pardon me. Ooh, that's always a little touchy. Just charging right on through. Holly doesn't have the focus DPS like Starch to just charge through a major group like that. I don't know why I try to do that. We get them both all in the corner. Oh, not quite. It's a little escape there. Ooh, maybe we can hit that guy in the back end though. Oh, beautiful shot. Brilliant even. Oh, this is gonna be a little touchy. Okay, good. Good. Focus wasn't too terrible to me that time. Repeater, though, will be always a little bit touchy on repeater. You little bastard, pick a fucking side, you shit. Okay, good. Good choice there. We get that guy in there. Nice. All right. No overkill on it, too. So, things good. Ah, damn. Thing was right in the way. Can we get this guy over there? No, of course not. Bastard. All while waiting for that shit to go. Ugh. Mind phase. Fuck off. Trying to engineer all these or not get fucking trapped in little teeny tiny ass rooms. Oh geez. Excuse me, pardon me. There we go. Alright, let's get out in the open. Just gonna wait on that one, I think. There you go. Alright, we'll take that one. Is that gonna sail for that? Sure as fuck will. That's what I like to see. Oh my goodness, fuck off. Those two. Ah, that's not gonna do it though. Oh, jeez. All right. It's like, is that going to hit him? Surprisingly enough, it did. Okay. All right. I think that was a good spot to take that. There we go. Okay. Not a bad repeater. It's like we're still losing a... Well, maybe not. Wow, we gained another... Holy shit. Gained another minute on zone 4? That's fucking ridiculous. That's a little ridiculous right there. What the hell? Like, what was my last Holly PB? Really shitty? Jesus. Okay, a little bit overkill there. That's fine. That's fine. I'm gonna hope for a double, maybe a part of a triple. Nice. Holy shit. All right, for Venom, I definitely want the shutdown, though. And to get up in his grill with that shit. Beautiful. Okay. That's super good. We're gonna wait on this one, though. A little bit. Hope for the best. Oh, come on. All right, and then get the firepower on the back end here. Oh, that's really dangerous. What are you doing? Oh, okay. It works. It works, I guess. Might wait that one out a little bit. Just in case. And try it. Oh, I think I missed that one. Yep. Sure did. Ugh. All right. That's not going to do it. So, taking it down. Okay. That's fine. Shit. God dang it. All right. Well, that was a pretty good Venom until that point. Oh, my God. He just keeps doing that, huh? All right. It's fine. We'll just recover it there, and we'll have a shutdown going into here. That's fine, too, I guess. So that'll bring it back a little bit. Not a whole bunch. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Still a little shit. Alright, that should do it right there. Ooh. God, that felt like a very dirty Venom. I take only one down there at least. Only one, so that's something. And we still pulled another 12 seconds off. Holy shit. That's pretty amazing. Ah, I couldn't wiggle him around there, could I? Ooh. Alright, let's try that one then. Oh, fucking strike. Feels like bowling with that shit. Yeah, only got a couple of them on that one. Yeah, centrifuge isn't a good holly level. Isn't a real good holly level, is it? Oh, we get all three? Nice. Fucking good strike there. Okay. Yeah, let's take it a little safe because he's fucking bomb canisters. Oh, beautiful. Holy shit. Oh, nice. Also good. Look out. Fucking look out. Beautiful. Oh dear. Fucks. Yeah, I kind of figured that was going to happen. Little shit ass. Shit ass bomb canisters. Alright, let's careful. Keep it towards the center. No need to get touchy and go towards the edges. Oh, can we get a couple in there? No, not quite. Alright, that's fine. Cool, easy now. Can we nail that other sucker there? No, not quite. That's right. Some interesting shooting. This is some interesting patterns I'm doing here. I don't necessarily like him. And we get that guy over there. Thank you. Ugh. There you go. Okay. We get the three out of there. Nice. All right. That'll do it. Not an ideal centrifuge considering the down, but whatever. It's not bad. It wasn't bad considering Holly. Of course you have to dump the fucking firepower up there. Try to make very liberal use of those power-ups, though. Dang it, I kind of had to do it that way. Please hit that guy. Nice. Alright, I'm going to try to get my firepower back up here. There we go, that's better. That was a very poorly timed crumble. Whoa. Get that guy out of there, please. And when we get around, please. You little shits. Okay. I should always try to shoot towards center on this one, though. Get a few more hits on the back end, like with that guy. Fuck you. Oh, is that? No? Oh, he might have actually gotten that one. What a shit. Whoa, look out. Oh, right. A little nuts. Get any of them on that? I think I got one. The fucking dude, Tarantula Town. Alright, I'm gonna try to wiggle this one around. Ah! Alright, careful. There you go. Alright, just get them all to one side. And bank on a fucking... bank on a fucking shutdown for that garbage. There you go. Oh, how did I not eat that, like, directly in the face? That was being very generous. That was being very generous, and I guess I'll take whatever luck I can get. Holy shit. Alright, convection. You gonna be kind to me now, too? Be super good if you were kind to me. Ooh, alright, it's fine. It's fine, it's all good. God, it's always so dangerous with Holly at level 0 or 1 here. So just do not have any damage output whatsoever. Okay, there you go. Just wait it out a little bit. It's fine. Everything's fine. Alright, so now we're back up in gear here. Damn it! Oh, it's a bad swap. It's a real bad swap. Fuck off and die, please. Oh, please get them both. Nice. Alright, that's good. Oh my goodness, that's very dangerous. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. Holy shit. So not a whole lot of casual S pluses tonight with Holly. I'm taking a lot of stupid downs. That's alright. We'll make it work. We'll make it fucking work. A lot of stupid downs and a lot of stupid chain drops here. Oh, can we get at least one? We got at least one. Alright. I'll take that. Ooh, that was dangerous. Alright, let's re-grab that. Hopefully nail that sucker on the way through. There we go. Okay. Ah, that was a bad shot too, I'm thinking. Whoa. Whoa. Got nutted right there. Can we get that laser? Nice! Somebody else on the back end? Damn, wasn't quite a good enough shot to hit that third turret there. That's alright though. Get them both, plus that guy. Nice. All right, I'm going to sneak through there. Hopefully get the other guy on the back end. I did. Very good. A few others there. Nice. Just sneak that one right on through. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh, and he did get hit by that. Brilliant. Always kind of touch and go. Oh, goodness. All right. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Just grab that for safety, I guess. Fuck it. Fuck everything else. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. Okay, there you go. Wow. All right. Zone 5 overall, how'd you do for us? Not bad, another 10 seconds. Okay. Okay, this is turning out alright. Oh boy, Collider. Fuck. Collider, so hard. I hope to get those two. Oh wow, and then he fucking nuts me right there. Good, thanks. Both of those, thank you. Oh my goodness. That guy needs to die, please. Oh, come on! Who the fuck did that not hit him? You dick. Alright, it's alright. It's okay. Try to wiggle that one through. Get one, two. Alright. We got two of them. Which I'm actually really surprised my aim held out for that. Okay, there you go. We're gonna pull something weird there. They both ran like a bunch of fuckers, so okay. That's something. Eh, can we wiggle him up there? All right. Ah, damn. Missed that guy that was incoming there. Alright, I would really like an accelerate going in. Thank you. Fuck you, Liquorice. Nope, that one's mine. Fuck off. There we go. Okay. Don't. She's gonna grab that. Yeah. Alright. It's fine. It's fine. I need to get her down or away from that battery. Preferably both. There we go. Perfect. Okay, excuse me, pardon me. Oh my goodness, it's very dangerous. That's mine. Oh jeez, it's getting really tight. Really, really fucking tight with that, and I don't like it. Gimme, 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 gimme. Nice. Alright, it's fine. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful, alright. Just don't let her pull some stupid garbage out her asshole here. Beautiful. Oh, okay. That was good. That was really solid. Woo. Okay. Well, we clawed back a few seconds on that too. That's amazing. All right. Super good. Whew. That's a little nuts. A little nuts. I hope to not take a stupid down on Medulla here. God, Holly's just so slow with Medulla, though. All the fucking... Oh, wow. Alright. I'll take it. I'm gonna wait for this one to be a firepower, even though that's really dangerous and throws off my steez a little bit. Shit. That's the fucking cannon there. Alright, it's okay. Just keep it rolling. Just keep your weapon up. Everything else is fine. Alright, easy. Ah, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to wait for the fucking lockdown. Oh well. Alright, just kind of jimmy our way up in there. Oh boy. Alright, this is going to be a little touchy. I'm gonna do this. It's gonna be a little bit of overkill, but it'll hit Vespula. I'm gonna wait on this a little bit so we can get a nice chunk there. I'm gonna just stick on close. Oh, please hit her. Ah, oh, I missed. That's not good. The longer this goes, the more at risk I am. There we go. Okay. We're good there. I'm gonna back it off a little bit here. Oh my goodness, why did I do that? Seemed like a stupid idea. Oh, we're gonna end this. Okay, we're gonna try to sneak our butts through all of this. Oh my goodness, look at that. I'm gonna dance in for this. Fuck it. There we go. Fuck it, you gotta take some risks. There you go. Donk. Okay, there you go. Actually gonna do that, which is probably not the ideal thing to do. Also gonna try to dance around to get that. Oh goodness, sorry, excuse me, pardon me. Oh goodness. Oh. Okay, there you go, it's fine. Okay, there you go, nice. Ooh, that's super good. It's a bad medulla, holy shit. But we're still on track, we're still on track. Holly, take us home. Fucking take us home. All right, I'm gonna fire that one off there in the hopes that, nice, okay. Hopes that I can wiggle a few of these around, which I did, surprisingly enough. Oh, that's tight! Shit. Alright, it's fine though, it's fine. Oh my goodness, please wiggle that one, okay? This is a bad ether sphere too. That's alright. I'm gonna try to wiggle this one around, it's not gonna happen though, shit. Alright, we're gonna face this one. Oh, not quite though. Wow. Holy shit. A sub 52. Are you fucking kidding me? That's amazing. That's amazing for Holly. Oh, wow. Wow, I am lay shocked, honestly. I think that's like better than my first serious cactus run. Wow. Okay. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. I'm gonna make sure to double save that before I fucking forget everything. Wow. There's a lot of stupid bullshit going on in, I think, Zone 3? Was it Zone 3 where I had a couple stupid starts? Yeah, heat really fucking wrecked my shit. So I could recover a few seconds there. Justice wasn't the greatest. Venom definitely wasn't the greatest, but wow. That's pretty fucking stellar. That is a good-ass start. We got time for one more. So let's do, I'm actually not too sure what to do. I don't know. What's the next one we should do here? I kind of want to get my shiitake run down below an hour, but I don't really want to do that tonight. I could try just like another straight up cactus run and see if I can improve that, but lemon I'm done with for like ever. I could try licorice again, huh? Let's do a licorice run. Wow, I'm surprised that Holly run went as well as it did. Shit. It feels like I skipped an entire level or something because I did not expect to have 2 minutes shaved off my best there. Well, what are you gonna do, I guess? All right, so let's get this rolling in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Wow, all right, well, here we go. What do we got? We're at 55 and a quarter there, or somewhere there are boots. Wow, all right. I think with Holly it was much better power-up management and maybe even just a touch better secondary usage. Ah, see, I got caught behind the thing there, so that kind of fucked me over a little bit. Don't worry, over here. And with Liquorice especially, it's a little tough because they need to be grouped up to make it worth the swap. Plus, you gotta be good with your aiming, which for me is a bit of a problem sometimes. Okay, that was okay. As long as I can get a few of them around the corner. Okay, that wasn't bad, I guess. Still sitting at 6 minutes zone one. Where Liquorice has a hole, which is okay, I guess. I mean, if I can get like somewhere around six for most of these, that's a pretty good fucking deal, honestly. Nice, okay. If I can get the big fuckers down right away too. Damn, I was hoping to two-step that away. That's right. See, Liquorice at level zero weapon power isn't so much of a problem since she does so much damage already. But it's really very focused. Nice. Oh, wow. I'm surprised I got the three-step in there. Maybe that just wastes time doing the triple, though. Yeah, who knows. Okay. That was a little dangerous, considering her iframes do not persist when you're charging up the thing. I just recently learned. Nice. Okay. That's super dangerous. This is like, okay, there we go. Not bad. Not bad. Of course, the fucking very opening thing until she gets the fucking level 1 weapon is a little bit touchy. Well, not necessarily touchy, but just fucking slow as hell. It's a lot of these take at least 2 shots. Nice. That's what I want to see on these, is get the 2-step across the gap and hit the turret. Fucking great. Nice. All right. Nice quick 2-step or 3-step even. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, even though I didn't really need to do that one, considering it was already almost dead. Oh, that's right. Swag. Fucking swag strats. Sometimes you just gotta do it. Yeah, kinda figured there was a down coming there. Okay, those guys didn't die, but they were very close to being dead, so that's something. Nice. Good fucking shot there. Good cleanup. Goodness. Stupid down there. That was not great. Beautiful. It's just so slow getting going here. Okay, all right, that's fine. That's fine, I guess. Try to do some impromptu spreads here just in case. Beautiful. Nice little fucking triangulation triple step there. That's dangerous. Holy shit. Ah, damn, I was hoping to fucking step back to the south there. It looks like we might have recovered quite a bit. 550, zone 1. Not bad. Not bad. Now, Embryo is always a bit touchy because getting the fucking slice before, like, taking it right in the face is very tough. There we go. I took a really fucking early down there because I was an idiot. Now that we're powered up a little bit, should be a little bit easier. There we go. The full fucking charge on that. Oh, did I hit him on that? Holy shit, that was very close. Almost pincered me right out of there. Okay, there you go. There you go. Ooh, alright. I'm gonna wait this one out for the quick slice here. Boom, eat shit, Embryo. Okay, I think it was a little bit better, even with the shit-ass first down there. Pulled back another 18 seconds. Good. Good, good, good. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to fucking see. Oh, damn, I was hoping for the clean kill there. That's right. Just gonna make sure I keep my firepower up here because the fucking wasps are just terrible for Liquorice's primary here. Considering it does so much damage, but they have so little fucking health to begin with. Let's see what we can pull off here. Please, excuse me, pardon me. God, it's so dangerous. Ah, I was hoping to dance back to the south. That's alright, that's alright. And they put that back in the corner again, fuckers. That's alright, I'm just gonna try to get him away from the fucking... I'm away from the pillars as much as I can, because I don't want to have to go dancing back there to fucking... miss the triple on that. Nice, okay. The firepower for these guys too. Ugh. Oh, damn it. Alright, it's gonna be a really slow section here. There we go. It's a little bit better. I don't know if waiting for that was necessarily the best, but whatever. Fucking wasps giving me a bad day. I think it's mine. Yeah, mine's take the one single shot there, which is good. Oh, come on. That fucking thing just went around, huh? Opportunity to use the blade until the next fucking section here. There we go. Ah, damn, I was hoping to dance back out, but that's alright. Oh, wow, alright. Damn. Quite enough to get that guy, huh? Ah, shit. Zone 2 not the best for Liquorice, for damn sure, because of all the damned wasps. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Damn, made that firepower disappear too. Oh, wow! Oh, that was real good. That was a good fucking charge. Oh, I didn't think that would have enough fucking spread to it to knock all those fuckers out. That was super good, though. Okay. All right, you know what? I'll take it. Small fucking mercies. Ah, shit, I should have waited again. Okay, there you go. Okay, there you go. Okay. Nice. Sorry, it's just barely within the fucking circle, I guess. Still kind of not quite sure how to make that hitbox there. Oh my goodness! Fucking... Whatever. Guess that'll have to do. Oh, alright. It's good. It's good. Can we get that guy out of there, please? Oh, fuck. Of course it puts it way the fuck over here. Nice. Alright. It's good. Good quick slash out of there. Beautiful. Good fucking... Good use. Good use of the charge. We'll grab that for safety. I don't want to take another stupid down. Beautiful. Good moves. Oh, I was hoping to jump back up there and end him too. Oh well. Okay. Not a great oxygen, but whatever. Can't all be winners. Beautiful. All right. That's a good opening salvo. Get a nice clear path. Oh wow, that was a bad single though. Should just charge it up and let her fly. Oh, I was hoping it would hit that red guy, but oh well, that's right. Nice, there we go. That's what I'm looking for. Beautiful. Okay. Damn, wasn't quite wide enough to get that. I was hoping she would stop like right in between them. That's right. Don't really have a whole lot of control over that yet. Ah, shit. Okay, give me that shit, please. God, losing the firepower right before the major wasp phase here. Not super great. That's right. Ooh, okay, alright. Not what I expected. Ooh, good. Good, good. Double or better. Definitely what I want to see. Nice, okay. Reasonable cleanup, too. Little casual S plus going on. Oops, forgot to split. Oh well. Alright, so that's another decent chunk of time right there. My goodness. Alright. Oh wow, that was a good opening salvo. It's just a shame. Oh my goodness. This is so dangerous. And I don't like it. Oh my goodness, please. There you go. Alright, beautiful. Damn, it's not quite the one shot I was hoping for. That's okay. That's alright. We'll make it happen. Oh, that's done. Yeah, it's like, oh, that's not gonna happen. Oh, come on. That's garbage. Okay. Ugh. God, these wasp phases are the worst. Okay. Oh, you gonna let me get that? Ah, damn it! Of course! I take it down right after I grab the fucking thing. Fucking trashmonger. No! Not again! Oh, this is really bad. Oh, Vespula is the worst. Oh, nice. That's good. That's good. You gotta dance in and out, otherwise you're gonna get smacked. There you go. Okay. We got that going for us, at least. Please let me get out of the fucking kill zone, though.
Oh, fuck.
All right, well, maybe we'll just wait for this one then. Thank you. Oh, goodness. There we go. I just gotta remember to fucking try to step back out. Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. All right, there we go. Oh, it's a bad spiel. Although not too bad if I'm fucking losing only about 10 seconds. Yeah. Oof. Yuck, that was ugly. Step back and get my fucking power up, please. Thank you. There you go. Alright. Nice. Just gonna settle for the one massive swipe there just because. Whoa! Oh, why did I lose the fucking power up there? That's garbage. Seems like a little bit of trash going on there. Alright, admittedly, Liquorice is fun for this corridor. This is fucking wreck shit as she goes. I love it. No chance. Oh, nice. I was hoping to get that triple step into the center. Oof. Man, it's so fucking satisfying when that happens. It happens just the way you want it. Okay, that was good. That was good. And not a bad cleanup either. Beautiful. Ah, no big deal. Just a casual S plus on checkpoint with Liquorice. Fucking brilliant. Nice. Dance our way back on there. Ooh, nice. Takes a little bit of forethought to make that work as well. Make that work well enough. Careful, though. Alright, here come the lasers. Here come the bullshit lasers. Beautiful. There we go. It's waiting for the triple. Okay, just keep it over there, that's fine. There we go, nice, before the next laser could even show. Careful there. Ah, damn, I was hoping for the triple back to those two guys. It's alright though. Nah, that's not what I wanted. Well. Ah! Lingered a little bit too much on that first swipe. Just trying to triple back to the laser in the center. Well, just have to make do with this. Yeah. Got the rest of my normal primary. Ugh. Actually, I wonder if wonder if a slash would take care of the entire fucking canister at once. Alright, let's hope we have a less abysmal heat this time. Oh, but with licorice, it's gonna be really fucking touchy. Oh, as long as I get out in front of it. There we go. That's what I like to see. Nice, even got him a little bit on the slash. Okay, it's the shit I like to see right there. Oh, wow. Actually danced right through. Awesome. Yeah, I wanted that firepower, but whatever. It's fine. Oh my goodness, please. Excuse me. Not getting nutted by that fucking mind phase again. Beautiful. All right. I'm going to wait for that one now. Because I want my firepower. There we go. Beautiful. Nice. Dance through the flames. Nice. Okay. Okay, so the slash didn't open and burn all those wasps. Nice. In and out. Dance in and out, my friend. Okay, good. Whoa, that was a little dangerous. That's okay. Worked out for the cleanup. Alright, heat wasn't a bitch that time. Awesome, and a fucking casual S plus on it. Alright, I'll take it. Fucking take it. Alright, this time I'm gonna wait for the big guy though. Nice! Oh, so satisfying! I love it. Oh, this might be a little bit less satisfying if we die. Okay, there we go. Beautiful. Nice. Oh, wow. I'm surprised I still got the second on that one. Figured my time was up. Oof. Beautiful. Make sure I hit all these wasp canisters while I've got the firepower going on. Oof. Nice. Then I'm gonna wait for it to come back. Fuck everything else. Ah, I was gonna try to triple back around the corner. Oh, fuck off with that. Oh, and then of course I'm gonna lose it. Yeah, fucking damn it. All right, let's get all of those out, please. Because of course it fucking maneuvers it right in the middle of that gosh dang whatever circle thing. Nice. All right. Get that shit rolling, please. Oh, what the? Oh, God damn asshole got pushed to the outer ring. Nice. All right. Get that shit to dance around a little bit. It's fine. Beautiful. Wow, that did kind of fucking shred them all, didn't it? Man, it seems a little touch and go sometimes. But when it works, works real good. I guess you just gotta kind of hold for a fraction of a second, wait for it to open, and then, excuse me, then let the sword fly. Ugh, it's gonna be an ugly ass cleanup because of the fucking wasps again. That's right. Zone 3, how'd you do for us? Not bad. Another 8 seconds. Got our, well, not quite our 10 seconds. Full 10 seconds back, but that's fine. Initiating containment protocol. Oh, all right. So the quick two-step works a lot better than the full charge, it seems. So it lets you dance in and dance back out. Please to destroy that thing. Thank you. Nice. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Beautiful. All right, that's much better. I'm feeling a little bit better about that. Oh my goodness. This is getting a little close to him. I don't like that. Oh, that's doing some serious damage to him though. Brilliant. That's a good justice. That's a really good justice. Yeah, pulled another 10 seconds off. All right. All right. I'm sorry, but the quick three-step is just so fucking satisfying. There's something real good about it. There you go. Like, I don't feel like walking all the way the fuck over there. I know! Let's fucking slash our way across. Oh, alright, well, it's not exactly what I wanted, but we'll make do. Ooh, careful. Beautiful. All right. Just pulling that one straight out. Beautiful. Get that shitheads out of my face. Beautiful. All right. Oh. Okay. All right. It's a little dangerous, but whatever. Getting a little spread out and I don't like it. There. Beautiful. Get that shit right out of here. Oh! Oh my goodness! Excuse me, pardon me! How did I not fucking take it down from that? Beautiful. Fucking laying waste to everything. Oh, I was about to say, I hope that's a little bit close. Hope that's close enough to get them all. Beautiful. Oh, wow, this is so good. Ooh, wow, that was ugly. There we go. Not bad. Not bad. Fucking take that shit. Alright, well, this isn't gonna be a sub 52 run like it was for Holly, but holy shit. It's shaping up pretty good so far. Damn, I was hoping I could dance a little bit farther forward. Oh, nice! Okay, getting it right through. Ooh, good. Yep, get both of them right in there. Beautiful. God, I really want a firepower here, but whatever. Oh, damn. Fucking danced ahead to one of the other fucking wasps there, which is unfortunate. Nice. There we go. Let's bring it back up. Oh, nice. All right. There we go. Time to fucking lay waste. Oh, how did he not get hit by the shutdown? Did the fucking... Oh, fuck. Damn it. Let's go back down there. Oh, well. Make sure to get rid of these red buttholes here. Need him taken... Fucking pot shots at me from the far end of the shit again. Nice, alright. Ooh, careful there. Beautiful. Oh, come on. I swapped. You little shits. Nice. Okay. Oh, what? And he gets nutted by his own fucking ally there with the rocket. All right. Sorry. This is getting a little bit worse now. Definitely losing some time here. Nice. Okay. Get that shit out of here. Nice. Get that shit clean. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Beautiful. Alright. Walk it around. Get him away from those fucking pillars. Beautiful. 1, 2, 3, bitch. Ooh, that was a little close. Ooh, also close. Excuse me, pardon me. Thank you. There we go. Get that guy out of there, please. Oh, so satisfying. Get out of that fucking corner, you little shit. Whew. Okay, that's good. Oh, get out there. Yes. All right. That's good. Okay. Oh, okay. Good. I didn't get that shut down, which is good. Oh, that's a little close. Like, uh-oh, is that gonna be bad moves? No, fucking worked. Beautiful. Ah, damn, I was hoping to triple step back to the laser. Oh well. No, that didn't do it either. Wait for the firepower on this one. Oh, nice. Okay. I was like, I hope that doesn't disappear on the transition there. It did not. Oh, danger. Beautiful. Okay. Now we're good pace here. You little fucking wasp cans. Get out of here. I don't like burning that on this shit. That's okay. Ooh, careful now. Pull it back around. Oh, wow. Okay, so you can fucking dash out of their fucking grab a little bit, I guess? Oh, wow. And just get rocked by the next one. That's fine. Whoa, alright, it's a little nuts. Okay, let's get everything clear. Oh man. Alright, good cleanup. Not necessarily a great level on its own, but good cleanup. Okay, that was good. As long as I get the dance on out. There we go. Beautiful. Try to wait that one out a little bit. There. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. So I'm looking for... Ah, shit! Ah, just hoping I could somehow pop in and pop out. Damn it. Missed that third one. Beautiful. All right, get that fucker out of here. Fucking blasting lasers from the outside. What a little shit. All right, careful with this now. Dance right in. There we go. Okay. guess there's always one outside the fucking thing. Whoa, excuse me for a minute. Okay, there you go. Just keep it rolling, keep it rolling. There we go. Oh, beautiful. It was a fucking triple right on through. Ah, damn, so I'm gonna get that guy out there. That's all right. That works. Whoa. All right, he was trying. Oh. Okay. Weird iframes, but I'll take it. It's fine. Beautiful. Ah! Caught behind the fucking thing again. Alright, Zone 4, how'd you do for us? How'd you do? Nice. That's what I like to see. Recovered another fucking 45. Jesus. On my game tonight. That's for damn sure. Okay, there you go. The right thing going on there. You gotta do the quick two-step again. Or the step outside, pretty much. Fucking take it. Alright, we're gonna do this. Oh, this is so good. This is so satisfying. Ow! And then I get fucking nutted right there. Good work. Alright, we're gonna wait on this a little bit. Am I gonna be able to get back for that one? No. Alright, that's fine. Okay. Beautiful. Pull it back in. Oh, shit. All right. Quick step. There you go. Damn it. Nice. Okay. Pull it back out. Grab the fucking firepower this time. Oh, all right. It's fine. Just pull it back down and around if you can without dying. Damn. All right. It's fine. Actually get that guy down. Hopefully I'll... Oh, please. Oh, wow. What a shot. Oh, that was a fucking long range shutdown if I've ever seen one. Nice. That's really good. It's really super good. All right. I'm going to wait for this, though. There we go. Beautiful. Slice and dice, bitch. Oh, my goodness. That's very dangerous. Oh, but we did it. Holy shit. Okay. Oh, not sure if that did me any favors. Lost a few seconds, but not too bad. Not too bad. I guess the down is what did it for me. There we go. Oh, jeez. Wow. How did they not just fucking murder me? Oh my goodness, what? Ah, why did it fucking cancel out? Wait, can you cancel your fucking slash? Nice, alright, good triple in and out. Of course I can't fucking get in there anymore because of the fucking... It's their fucking rotating, orbiting gosh dang things. There we go. Whoa, jeez, alright. Oh my goodness. All right, excuse me, pardon me. Oh my goodness. All right, I'm just gonna grab that for a little bit of safety. Whoa. Oh my sweet good God. All right, let's get that shit out of there, please. Oh, careful. Okay, alright. Oh, wow! Okay, they pushed it right back into me. Nice. Okay, get that shit out of here. Okay. It's more dangerous. There we go. Okay, not great since I took a stupid down, but whatever. It's okay. It's okay. Beautiful. That first fucking salvo right out of there. Oh, what? I backed off, you little fucks. Well, whatever, it's fine. Taking an early down on this isn't that big a deal. I'd prefer not to, but I had my druthers, but whatever. It's fine. Beautiful. Whoop, 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 whoop. That's dangerous. Oh my goodness. All right. See? Fucking worked out. Worked out just fine. Oh my goodness. Oh, three steps saving my asshole. Oh, can we get the three? Yes! Oh, step back in. Intermediate step right back in there. Beautiful. All right. Okay, let's not get too far away from this, just in case. Oh, that was dangerous. Excuse me, pardon me. I'm grabbing this for safety. Fuck it. Ooh, alright. Wanna do that bullshit? It's fine. Boom! Good fucking cleanup. It's a shame about that early down, though. Alright, Convection, don't be a bitch this time again, please. Okay, good initial clear. Gives me enough room to maneuver. Damn, I was hoping to have enough with that other one, too. Oh, well. Okay, there you go. Those fucking blue-ass toaster dogs out of there, too. It's super good. Alright, we're gonna get that for safety, I guess. No, I would have preferred the fucking firepower. It's okay. Beautiful. Okay. We're gonna wait on that one a little bit, too. Oh, damn it. A little bit too late. That's right. Got the next one. It's fine. Beautiful. All right, that laser's more of a liability than a help. Oh, we'll lose the chain there, because of course there's one fucker left on the opposite fucking corner. What a dick. Well, alright, you little shit, let go of me. Whoa, careful. Oh, that's dangerous. But effective. Oh, that's fucking dangerous. Wow. Good fucking moves, though. Ah, damn it. Hit it right in the face. There we go. Get that shit out of here. Whoa, good. Quick three-step. Nice. It's like, please give me the third one. You little shits. Okay, all right. Oh my goodness, getting a little dicey. Excuse me, pardon me. There we go, okay. As long as we can dance our way out of that. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. Covering some good ground with that. Holy shit. There we go. Good fucking, well, not a great cleanup considering that last one, but whatever. It's okay. How did Zone 5 do for us here? Not bad. Got another few out. All right. Here's for some hot licorice on licorice action. Let's do this in a bit. In a few minutes, because she's afraid of herself, apparently. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh, come on. I'm right in front of him. How is he not dying from that? It's fucking trash. See, look at that. I can eat it. There we go. That's some good shit right there. Oh, where's the last one? Of course, he's fucking dicking around the corner again. Gosh, dang it. There you go. Nice triple out of there. Okay, good. Leaving not, but, not the lasers here, but that's alright. Oh, that's fucking satisfying right there. Nice. Alright, get him damaged. Get him damaged so I can run my asshole through there. Beautiful. Alright, that's good shit right there. Nice. Good triple on through. Ah, didn't get a double there, huh? Okay, for a full acceleration going in, but that's all right. That's fucking satisfying. I'll tell you what. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Beautiful. Oh my goodness. Ah, you bitch. Oh, I think I avoided that somehow, though. Beautiful. Now, if you could give me a battery, thank you. Oh, from downtown. Fuck. Oh, she may have nailed me on that one. No. Damn it. Oh, shit. It's going pretty well, too. Fuck you. Come on. That time she got the delayed hit. Yeah, that's mine. That one's mine. Fuck you. Yeah, fuck off. Nope. Yoink. Yeah, fucking eat it, please. Whoa, that's dangerous. Nice. good fucking swipe there, and she is down. Fuck off. Okay, so she scammed a battery off of me once. You little shit. That's alright. Still pulled in 10 seconds off of it, so that's pretty good. Alright, Medulla, you're mine. Okay, I want to make sure I try to jump back to the front so I can actually see where the fuck I am. There we go. Oh, jeez, alright. Good triple, at least. Oh! Okay. Ooh, I don't want to screw this up, and I did. Alright, it's fine. Get that shit through. Okay, that was not what I intended. We'll take it. It's fine. There you go. Alright. The iframes on the fucking reverse swipe is pretty good. We'll keep it going with that. Beautiful. Alright, so an early down, which is fine. Beautiful. Okay, I'll need to travel around for this one a little bit. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Don't touch me, thank you. Oh my goodness, no, that's not what I wanted. That's alright. So we'll just wait on that one a little bit. Damn, I really wish I could dance in for that one. I did dance in for that one. Holy shit, nice. That's some good dancing. Okay, alright. That's fucking good. Boom, get right up in there. Wow. Some pretty good shit. Okay, we're gonna wait that one out a little bit. Or not. We'll just fucking nut it right there. Alright, now this is gonna be a little bit tough because her primary's not the greatest. Oh, there we go. Just forgot to split again. Since it still takes two shots from her primary to do this stuff, but... Well, for most of them, I guess. Oh, almost. Oh, that was bad. Oh, nice. All right, get the three-step to get rid of the laser. I like that. Ah, ball sack. All right, it's all right. It's okay. Let's get rid of that shit right away, please. Oh, wow. All right. I'll take it. Nice. Oh, that was super satisfying. Looks like we're looking at... 5420? A little bit more? Wow, 5421. I still managed to shave 5 seconds off. Holy shit! That's another two PBs tonight! And, like, really significant ones, too. Balls, that is fucking rad. So that's 3 weeks in a row with double PBs on each one. That's not gonna continue next week, I have a feeling. Wow, I will fucking take it, though. That's amazing. Woo! All right, that's all we got time for tonight, but damn, that was super fine. All right, we're back to normal stream schedule starting tomorrow. 7 p.m. CST, starting up our new game. I think it's going to be a real chill finish for the year. Real chill. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.